actually have been on campus since 1962. I know we don't look that old, but it's kind of hard to pass the math mods. Like 1070 is really coming to me right now. One of these 40 years, I'll get it. But I really like to thank all you for coming out. I know it's the same time as the opening ceremonies for the Olympics. And I don't know about you, but those things just get pretty boring. It's like, if we should go America because we're like A, so that should be first, because you end up having to watch all these other countries like walk around. It's like, we're like United States, so it's way at the U, so you have to watch like the one guy from Ukraine walk around. So I'm sure you guys all thought that, so you guys came here too. So that's great. This next song has a little story behind it. It's actually kind of a thing about being in sixth grade. There's this thing in sixth grade when at lunchtime, you could pay a dime and you can go to this little like dance off instead of going to like lunch. And anyway, so everybody wanted to pay a dime to go to like this dance thing. But what happened is all the girls would stand on one side of the room and all the guys would stand on the other side. But in this one song though, all the girls came over and they grabbed the guy. And it was, this song is a monster ballad now for some reason. And it's by this guy named Mr. Big. So, how do you guys know? Well, it's a sing-along song, so we really like you guys to sing along if you know it, because I know you do, because it's so popular. So, here we go. It's called To Be With You by Mr. Big.
Deep inside.